Hello students, good morning. This class is for class 4 English grammar class. And in our grammar class, we will do today kinds of sentences. Okay? On page number 9. In this section, we will know about the types of sentence, how many types of sentence and how they are. First type is interrogative sentences. Interrogative sentences, for example, how old are you? Where do you study? Who is your best friend? All the above sentences ask a question. They are asking a question. Such sentences are called interrogative sentence. They always starts with a capital letter and ends with a question mark. Okay. Now, second type of sentence is imperative sentences. In imperative sentences, see, close the door, walk carefully, please get me a glass of water. The above sentences either command, request or advice. These are all either it is a command like close the door, or request that please get me a glass of water, or advice like walk carefully. Okay, these type of sentences are called imperative sentences. They starts with a capital letter and ends with full stop. Is it clear? Now, exclamatory sentences. In exclamatory sentences, the sentence will always ends with an exclamatory mark. Like how beautiful the Taj Mahal is, exclamation mark. Okay, exclamatory mark. What a pretty dress this is, an exclamatory mark. Now, assertive statements. What are assertive statements? Look here, example. I like to eat chocolates, full stop. The boy is sleeping, this is my book, full stop. The above statements, they do not ask question, they do not give command. Each of the above statement or sentences says something. They start with capital letter, ends with a full stop, okay? This says something. They give the information about something. These type of sentences are called assertive sentences. If a statement has no or not in it, it is called a negative statement. Understood? Like, I do not like to eat chocolates. Like this. Now we will do exercise. In this exercise, you have to write A for assertive, N for negative, Q for interrogative, I for imperative statements. Where are you celebrating your birthday? Q, it's an interrogative statement. I like home cooked food. A, because it's an assertive statement. You must drink a lot of water. I, it's an imperative sentence. She did not go to doctor. N, because it's a negative statement. Did not is used. Get out of my room. It's an order. So it's an imperative statement. Seema cleaned the house nicely. It is giving an information. So it's an assertive sentence. Like this, I have solved this exercise for you. Go through this properly. Do it in your book. And if you get any problem anywhere, you will ask me. Okay? This much for today's class. Have a good day.